Now, Dershowitz was on the Sunday shows pushing this whole abuse of power being no biggie.
You needed proof of an actual crime. It needn't be a statutory crime, but it has to be criminal behavior, criminal in nature.
Okay, but during the Clinton impeachment, one prominent legal scholar disagreed.
It certainly doesn't have to be a crime. If you have somebody who completely corrupts the office of president and who abuses trust and who poses great danger to our liberty, you don't need a technical crime.
Okay. But look, we've all... Wait.